Hey everyone, in this video, I will show you how to install Raspbian OS on your Raspberry Pi. So without any further ado, let's get started. So to install the Raspbian on your Raspberry Pi, you need a Raspberry Pi. This can be any model, doesn't really matter. Next, you need a micro SD card. This needs to be at least 8 GB or higher. And finally, you need a computer. So now let's see how to install it. For installation of Raspbian, we actually have two different methods. First one is the noobs. Now here noobs stands for new out of the box software. So if you are a total beginner and don't really have any idea whatsoever with Raspberry Pi, then follow this method, this is for you. However, we'll take a look at both the methods in this video. So let's first see the noobs one. Okay, so first of all, go to the raspberrypi.org and click on the downloads tab. Here you will see two options, Noobs and the Raspbian. Click on Noobs. Inside this, you will see once again two options, Noobs and the Noobs Lite. Download the Noobs version because we want all the software preloaded and it's much easier for the beginners. I will download the zip, but you can also use the torrent. Once the download is complete, insert your SD card into your computer. Now fire up SD card formatter, it's free tool for the Windows. I will leave the download link in the description and format your SD card. Once format is complete, close it and now use WinRAR to extract all the files into your SD card. Once that is complete, you can eject your SD card. Now insert your SD card into your Raspberry Pi like this and connect your monitor, keyboard, mouse and power it up. When you power up, it will take some time to get to the boot screen. Once you are over here, select the Raspbian and click install. Now from here, it will take you about 30 to 40 minutes, so you can grab a coffee or watch any of my videos. Once it reboots into the desktop, you have to select your country, language, and you have to reset your password. Once that is done, it will ask you to reboot one more time, and that's it. You have installed your Raspbian OS on your Raspberry Pi. Okay, so now let's see the second method. Once again, go to the raspberrypi.org and go inside the downloads tab. Now this time click on the Raspbian. Now here you will see three options. So select the first one. Once again it comes with all the softwares preloaded, so that's best for you. And download the zip or torrent, whichever you want. I have already done that, so I am cancelling it right now. So I have it over here. Now you have to extract this file on your desktop or anywhere. That too I have already done it. So here is the file. Now you need two softwares. SD card formatter and the etcher. Once again, insert your SD card and use SD card formatter to format your SD card. Once that is complete, close it and now open the etcher. Now here you will see that it has already detected our SD card. Now just select the image file, open it and click on flash. It will take about 15 minutes for flashing and verifying. Once that is complete, we will put our SD card into the Raspberry Pi. Once
Once flashing is complete, Windows will pop up and say to format your SD card, but don't do it. And Etcher will automatically eject your SD card, so you don't have to do it. Just plug in your Raspberry Pi and power it up. Now this time you will see you don't have to do anything. You will directly boot into your Raspbian OS. Once again, you have to select your location, language, keyboard layout, and update your password.
So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. We have successfully installed Raspbian OS on our Raspberry Pi. So if this video helped you, then don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe for more awesome content like this. And I will see you guys in the next one.